Obviously a great 3 points.
Yeah, I'm sensing we've got a slightly deeper second half, but it was a great 3 points to come, especially with them beating us early in the season, so and picking up the 3 points last week. So we finished the quarter quite well with a wee sticky spell about 3 or 4 weeks ago. It was great to get coming in and get 3 points.
What do you think the key to grinding out the win?
I think we're sort of quite compact and we kept Alan in front of us. Didn't let Spence get behind us because his goal threat, he's 16 goals already, probably going to have about 25, 30 goals. I think we kept him in front of us where we could see him and sort of gave them the ball, and when we did win it, we looked to break on them. I thought we'd done it quite well. We could have done it better. We got in a few times second half, but we got well and we got forward well, and that's where the goals came from.
You managed to capitalise on some quite fortunate situations as well.
Yeah, the second goal was obviously unfortunate. Maybe 3-4 weeks ago when we were losing by the odd goal, we weren't getting that wee break, and the wee break was going against us. But you get that over a season, and we maybe had that sticky spell where it wasn't going right and we were struggling, but they battled away and they never gave up, and the last 2 games picked up 3 points.
What about the penalty decision? Convinced it was 100% spot kick?
Denver, as it went up, I thought he was going to say when it went up, but I thought when we got there, but it's one of these incidents, they go for you, they don't. I mean, we've had a dubious penalty going against us a year ago this season, so Poole says it evened itself out, so I'll need to see it back on the TV and see.
So, a great result against another promotion contender, that must be a great confidence.
Yeah, the only disappointment is obviously Ewan Smith got a bad knee injury. He gets stuck in the turf, you know, so it's not the best. So, every game we're picking up an injury, you know what I mean? I lost Dan McCormack last week, so I need to keep myself fit over Christmas. I might be in next week.
Peterhead next week, eh?
Peterhead next week, yeah. So, Peterhead at home, so starting the new year with Peterhead at home, so we'll see there. So, we'll start the next quarter. Okay, we've got off to struggle a wee bit this quarter, but hopefully we can keep pushing on and keep trying to keep ourselves up in that top four.
It's back to back wins, which is nice, eh?
Yeah, so we've got off to a good start, and we've started a wee bit in the second quarter, but that's back to back wins for the first time in this quarter, so it's good. Hopefully, we've going to push on now.
You really cemented yourselves in a good position, haven't you?
Yeah, so we've got off to a good start, and then obviously with the teams getting out here, doing a great run, went above us. Harlow jumped above us, managed to jump above them last week, but I think it's going to be tight, and you've got Albion Rovers and even Queen's Park who are pushing hard to get in that top four, so you know, 3 points are the most important thing to try and pick them up, because you've got a few weeks out picking up 3 points, all of a sudden the teams are closing the gap behind you.
Good, thanks, Dan.
No problem, cheers.